read the script and I loved it. It was quite a romp. It's an amazing adventure that we go on, and it couldn't have gone better.
They're incredible. The monsters look so great, and look how excited I am. I'm choked up right now.
It was such a great experience to be a part of this legendary book series coming to the big screen, and I had an amazing time on set. I worked with such talented people. I gotta tell you what was really going on. It's actually weird on set, like really weird. All the spooky stuff kept happening. I started keeping a video diary just so people wouldn't think I was crazy. Can we look at it right now?
Hey, John, what the heck happened?
I'm so glad you came. I literally been gone for only 20 seconds. I've been restocking new carts. I came back. This is what craft service looks like 20 seconds later. I mean, look, bites taken out of the oranges and the bananas, stick people out of the coffee cup. Somebody put Twizzlers in the toaster. I mean, this is nuts. I mean, I don't know what I'm going to do.
It's just got to be like some prank, right?
A prank? I mean, who stacks bread? And then, I mean, this? Really? Eat me? You've got to be kidding.
Cheese puffs. That's kind of clever.
I don't know what to do.
But things got even more strange.
So, Steve, what's up?
I don't know. I can't get Chris out of the trailer. Could you give me a hand with this, please?
What do you mean? What's wrong with Chris?
I don't know. It's like he's dead. Seriously.
Oh, come on.
Chris, buddy, come on. You okay? Chris?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God.
Chris? Hey, that is not funny, man. What are you doing? Back off. Hey, Ryan, what you looking at?
Hey, look at this vine I made. There's a creepy kid in it.
What? Wait a minute. I was there on the set. There was no kid there that day.
Yeah, I know. Who is this?
This is freaking me out.
Check this out. Listen to this. I recorded this yesterday.
You stay away from my daughter. You stay away from me.
So?
Now, listen to it backwards.
Furry fuck books. Furry fuck books. Furry fuck books.
Who is that? How is that even possible?
So, you sent me this Snapchat message and it won't disappear. Look.
Odea, this is Dylan from the future. Okay, tell Dylan not to go to set on Thursday.
What? Wait, that's so weird, Odea. I never sent that to you. Wait, today is Thursday. Wait, that's just bizarre. Who could have done that? I swear that's not me. You have to believe me.
We finished the movie, but I still don't get it. I mean, was it all an elaborate prank? I mean, we did have a great effects team, but I can't figure out how they could have pulled something like this off. I don't even want to say it, but the set felt haunted. Like whoever did it is, you know.
Oh, great.
Oh, no. Here we go again. Invisible boy. I gotta get out of here.